y'all, this is your girl Tysheen, and I'm back with another video. How my lovely people doing? How y'all feeling? Cogbill, let me know how y'all feeling. It's a little noisy outside, sorry. I don't know if y'all can hear the noise coming from outside. So we're going to be reacting to Kentucky Rain by your one and only Elvis Presley. As some of y'all know, if you subscribe to my channel, or if you know, just a viewer, you will know that I have almost 20 videos of Elvis. I lost count. I haven't been counting, so I don't even know. But I have lots of Elvis videos on my channel. So go there and check out some of the videos. If you don't see any video that I didn't react to, you gotta let me know. Comment below and let me know which video I didn't react to by Elvis. And I'll definitely will do so. So yeah, so let's just get started, okay? Because I know y'all tired of hearing me rambling.
Seven lonely days and a dozen times ago, I reached out one night and you were gone. Don't know why you'd run, what you're running to or from. All I know is I want to bring you home. So I'm walking in the rain, thumbing for a ride on this lonely Kentucky back road. I've loved you much too long, my love's too strong to let you go, never knowing what went wrong.
Kentucky. Did y'all hear that sound that came out of his mouth? Wrong. Okay, I know. Let me stop. Alright, okay.
Keep pouring down. Here's another town that I'll go walking through with the rain in my shoes, searching for you in the cold Kentucky rain. In the cold Kentucky rain. Some old gray-bearded men sitting on a bench outside a general store. They said, yes, she's been here, but their memory wasn't clear. Was it yesterday? No, wait, the day before. Finally got a ride with a preacher man who asked, were you bound on such a cold, dark afternoon? As we drove on through the rain, as he listened, I explained that he left me with a prayer that I'd find you. Kentucky rain keeps pouring down, and up ahead's another town that I'll go walking through with the rain in my shoes. Searching for you in the cold Kentucky rain. In the cold Kentucky rain. In the cold Kentucky rain. Yeah. In the cold Kentucky rain. Cold Kentucky rain. In the cold Kentucky rain.
So this was released in 1970. Whoa. That was nice. Oh my God, I love that. In the middle of Kentucky rain. Wow, that was Elvis Presley. Yo, I didn't even know that this man has so many songs. Someone, I don't remember, but someone mentioned that he has about over like 300 songs. It could be more than that. But that's what somebody told me. I was like, what? when I first heard of Elvis, I thought he only had like, before he passed, I think, I thought he only had like 10. I'm serious with that. I'm not trying to be funny, but I really thought he had like I didn't think that he had that much songs, to be honest. I seen somewhere that he had like a whole bunch of gospel music. If y'all want me to react to some of his gospel music, y'all let me know. I seen them. I didn't listen to them yet, because I'm waiting for y'all to tell me what songs y'all want me to react to. So yeah, so comment below. Let me know what songs y'all want me to react to by Elvis, okay? Before I watch it. You know, because I want y'all to see my expression first. And also give me a thumbs up. That shows me you're a big fan. So ever since I started reacting to Elvis videos, I'm getting a lot of thumbs up. So when I see a thumbs up, I'm like, okay, they are fans and they want me to react more of Elvis. So you gotta give those videos a thumbs up, because that's the only way I go off of that. When I see those thumbs up, I'm like, okay, there's a lot of people that want me to react to that artist. So go down there and give the video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Okay, so go down there and subscribe. The button is right down there. Yeah, the button is down there. I see it. Mm-hmm. Right down there. Let's click on it. I'll wait. Oh, you clicked on it? And I'll see you, lovely people. Yeah, take care of yourself. Bye.